腹痛い。
お腹痛い？お腹が？
お腹が。
僕は足が痛い。
本当に？
本当に？Yeah, I got a shin splint actually. Yeah.
Because you practice like a crazy Osaru-san after class.
You can just say crazy more, no? Hi, Eder.
Osaru-san, like a horse.
Eder, what is that belly?どうも、今回テレビです。こんにちは。ということで、本日はタイトルにもある通りですね、僕はあの怪我をしてしまいまして、まあ、今回僕が怪我したのは骨折とか捻挫とか突発的なものとは違って慢性的なものでございます。
それは
何かと言いますと、シンスプリントというものでございます。このシンスプリントっていうのは、シンはこのすね、足のすねの部分で、
すね、足のすね
すね
すね、 No, I know. I had it in New York.
So do you know what that is?
So I believe it's when the muscles get very tight in your shins and they pull the bone, like they get attached to the bone and they pull it. So actually, if you don't take care of it, some dancers hadで、broken.
そう、これはね、まあ、実際この痛みはあっても練習はできる程度の怪我なんですけれども、それを放っておくと、今ネレさんの説明があったように疲労骨折、
疲労
骨折につながってしまうので、今回の動画はですね、僕がプロバレーダンサーとしてどうやって体のボディメンテナンスをしているのかっていうのを、動画にしていきたいと思います。
そうですね。
Alright baby, チキティナ。I'm a little baby, and for you.
Hita-chan, ice this.
Okay, ice this. Ice this. ということでね、一つ目に僕が普段やっているのは、痛みが本当にひどい時はアイシングを行います。でもね、基本的にバレエダンサーの人って、バケツに氷をたくさん入れて、こう水をたくさん入れて、足を突っ込んで冷やすっていう方法をやるんですけども、僕がやっている方法はちょっと特殊で。
Wait.
A little different, I do.
Don't start again.
So this is what I do. I put the ice.
I know
how you do it. And I put.
No, just... you put the towel.
No, I just put it straight. And it gets melt, right?
You have to introduce somebody first before doing that.
What do you mean?
You have to introduce this.
His name is Kyotaida.
Kyotaida. Kyotaida. He's very friendly.
So you had the same problem, right?
Mm-hmm.
In New York. I used to have this in New York. People say you can't ice over 15 minutes, right?
Mm-hmm.
So this is what the doctor said, like, by the time it gets melted...
There's no more ice.
Yeah, it's gonna take 15 minutes to melt.
That's science.
It's really cold. Like, I feel a whole, like...
Oof.
Yeah.
It's cold.
So this is called shin splint, and usually the basketball players, the runners, they get this problem. That's what they say.
I used to also get compression socks.
Uh-huh.
That were supposed to help the shin splint.
It's really cold.
And you have to find the trigger point、
uh-huh.
where it hurts.
Right.
And apply pressure.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna show the, I'm gonna show the massage part later too.If you see my... Yeah.
I know where the shin is. This is the shin. Inside, you can have shin splints inside.
Uh-huh.
Or...
So what's happening is from the outside muscle goes to in, twist it in.
Twist it in.
Twist it in.
He better
He has such a nice smile.
He better be my friend.
Best friend.
Let's be friends, cute.
Okay, probably I got enough for icing.
This、yeah. is like a mattress.、Yeah. So comfy.
In the last video, you told me I am lazy.
Oh my god, I feel.
Your.、
I feel my lower back stretching finally.
I don't think it's a good image.
Can you please stop?
This position is just like a yayay. 両足を15分ずつ、アイシングを敷いたら、次は足をウォームアップしていきます。筋肉を増やして収縮させて、温めて、緩和させてあげる。そこで痛みをちょっと和らげるというものなので。Alright、ということでね、今からそのウォームアップが終わって、足が、筋肉が緩和されたということで、今からマッサージを行っていきたいと思います。マッサージに僕が使用するのは、ちょっと待って。マッサージに使用する僕の意識がこちらになります。僕が使ってるのはこの、マッサージ棒、あとは、ラクロスボール、and this one, the roller. これは最近僕が買ったやつなんですけれども、ボール硬いやつ、結構硬いです。あと大事なのが、筋肉を増やした状態でマッサージするのは危ないので、こういうレコーマー、これは足の付け根からこうつけれるやつですね。それか、こういう短いやつ、足を温めながら行います。これ買ったの最近なので、これは僕いつも使ってたやつで、これをこう、ラクロスボール結構硬いんですけど、これ。危ないで、これを痛い箇所にグリグリグリグリ押してつけて、
グリグリグリ
グリグリグリグリグリグリ
グリグリグリ
グリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリグリ外側を、マッサージするんですけども、内側もマッサージします。ただ内側は炎症を起こしている場所がこのすねの内側の部分なので、これを内側の
部分を
グリグリ行った後はこうワンスポットに置いて、こうワンスポットにグーってやりながら、その周りの筋肉を、ふわふわ、
How many times you have?
ふわふわ。
ふわふわ、ぐりぐりぐり。So what do you prefer? Do you prefer massaging with a ball or with that roller?
I mean, this is harder and this is softer a little and it's bigger. So if I wanna just really wanna get the point,、mm-hmm. I use this one.
That's better, yeah.
Yeah.
What about the roller stick?
I can also do this one. This one?
Yeah, you can roll out your outside.
Yeah, I cannot get the point.Sometimes I just do this, but I prefer this one when I roll、mm-hmm. here because I can just whole thing, whole muscle.、Yeah. Especially for this part, this is easier.
So I guess maybe male ballet dancers and female ballet dancers use the stretching tools kind of differently.
Oh, really?
Yes, so, you are so beautiful, baby.
He's so confused.
Everybody knows. Oh, cute. Oh, so
cute. Chiquita, chiquita, chiquita. Chiquita, come back.
So cute.
Come back. そう、僕たち、まあ、プロバレエダンサーという職業でね、毎日踊りを踊ってお金をいただくという、まあ、夢のような職業ではあるんですけれども、その点、まあ、怪我をしたら職がなくなるわけですから、仕事をできないわけですから、すごいリスキーのある職業でございますね。まあ、僕もね、明日いきなり骨折して踊れなくなるとかザラにあるので、考えただけも相当ゾッとしますよね。 I have a question. So if you get injured tomorrow and if you cannot dance foreverI know it's a silly question, but like it could happen, you know?
I would try to use my knowledge the best I can. Try to keep doing what I love, maybe different way.
Like, Which
instead
is?
Instead of dancing, maybe I could teach, I could do more videos, I can do workshops, I can do...
Teaching?
I already said.
So even you get injured, you wanna just do something...
Of course, because I spend my whole life training and I spend my whole life getting
ここ、ね、
that information.
So, 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 so,
so, so, so,
so, so, so, so, so,
so, so, so, so, so, so, so, I cannot become a basketball player. I cannot become a businesswoman. Maybe I can if I go to college, but I have to use what I have. What I have is ballet, teaching, experience.
そう、今ね、ネレさんがおっしゃったことにね、すべて答えが詰まってるんだけど、それだけだろうね。本当に小さい頃からバレエしかやってこなかったような人しか、まあ、なれないような職業なので。
I'm sure if you ask economist or designer if they have to quit their job, what they would do? They would try to find something related to it. They are not gonna
just... Yeah, but it's never gonna happen, like, if they have to quit, like, you know? For a ballet dancer, if we get injured, we have no choice.
What if they get fired from their...
They try to find another company. This time I won't.
No!
This time I won't.
No, you didn't win! Your subject was.
What did you say?
Kimi no kami ga やばい見てください
It's actually not bad today. It's, yeah.
Oh, God! Look at how messy it is.
It's because I have... 僕のね、髪の毛...
何それ?
I like to have my hair like a little messy, so I just go like this and then...
Oh, やばい。やばいですね。
薄毛だから結構ね、こうもしゃもしゃってしておけばちょっとなんか、それ風になるので、そう。What do you think? You don't like a hair?
It's too long.
Ichigo?
It's too long.
Channel 登録
お願いします.
Yeah. Please like and subscribe.
Bye bye.